Schools continue to remain unsafe for our children. In a horrific incident, another child abused in a school in Noida. A 12-year-old boy was sexually assaulted by a book vendor in school's bathroom. With perverts given free run, questions now arise: who will safeguard our children from these predators? Tushar, FIR has been registered, but the accused has not been arrested yet. What more details can you give us about this accused in the case, and also what is the school administration saying?
According to the information that we have received, these are the facts of the matter. Firstly, the victim was studying in this private school and he was assaulted for over a period of two or three years by this bookseller who is the main accused. He was part of the school. Secondly, when the parents got the hint of it, they were quick to file a complaint with the police, and they have lodged an FIR. And remind you, this he is the foreign he's a foreign national who was studying in this private school. So the police is yet to establish to the degree to which he had been sexually assaulted over the past few years, and the main accused has been booked under the POCSO Act, and the main accused is still absconding. And the real question that arises here is that why wasn't the school authorities who could identify that such an incident was happening inside the school? And secondly, whether this is the only case that has been happening, or were there any more cases? So these are the answers that the police needs to answer. Question that the police needs to answer quickly.